Hi. Welcome to AddTransit. Today, passengers expect to be able to easily plan their trips using online maps, journey planners, and apps on their mobile, cell or smartphones. Online maps, journey planners and apps get their data from GTFS files. GTFS is an internationally recognized standard for public transit data. A GTFS file needs to be created for your bus, train, ferry or public transport company. The easiest way to create a GTFS file is within GTFS Editor, like AddTransit. To create a GTFS file, just go to AddTransit.com and sign up. You will enter the schedule, route, stops, and contact information for your transit company. The AddTransit GTFS Builder has a simple user interface, allows you to view stops and routes on maps, focuses on completing mandatory fields, and leaving optional fields until later. Build your GTFS files fast. Create the file yourself using our simple user interface. Or, if it is more complex, get us to create the file for you. We can host a GTFS file. Or, you can download the file and store it on your own website. Find out more. Create a GTFS file today at AddTransit.com.